Blender and HitFilm work together as an awesome combination for creating epic visual effects. You may have seen us use Blender a few times on the channel, and today I'll be sharing 5 ways to use Blender with HitFilm. HitFilm has the ability to import 3D models, and Blender has the ability to create those models. Every step from modeling, texturing, rigging, and animation can all be done inside Blender, and then exported from Blender to be imported into HitFilm. This can be used to create epic 3D titles like the Marvel intro, cool visual effects like the Matrix bullet trails and Star Wars laser blasts, and even adding a 3D object to your scene like the AT-AT from Rebellion. Besides creating 3D models from scratch, Blender can also modify or fix existing models. One common problem with free models is flipped normals, which means some of the faces are oriented in the wrong direction. To fix this, you can import the model into Blender. You can then select this menu option to show the normals. If any parts of the model appear to be red, select those faces in edit mode and flip the normals. Then export the model back into HitFilm. This TIE Fighter model from Video Copilot is supposed to come in with multiple material slots, but the file only imports with one, meaning none of the textures work properly. To fix this, import the model into Blender, then give each material its own unique color. Export the model out of Blender and import it into HitFilm. Yes, the textures work properly. Blender has some great tracking tools for matching CG objects to the movement in your video. It can do 3D camera tracking, perfect for Express users who don't have access to Foundry's camera tracker in HitFilm Pro. Blender can also do object tracking, perfect for when objects are moving independently from the camera. Your 3D models from Blender don't even have to appear in the final scene. You can also create 3D models to use as tracking guides in HitFilm. Blender can be used for all kinds of animation. You can animate complex 3D characters, and can animate cameras and other objects. For the iconic X-Wing shot in Rise of the Dark Side, the spaceships and the 3D camera were animated in Blender, and then brought over to HitFilm for the final composite. Instead of exporting your 3D objects out of Blender, you can render full CG image sequences to be composited in HitFilm. This is a great option for Express users who can't import 3D models without the add-on. Rendering out of Blender also allows you to use their Cycles render engine, producing some very realistic results, such as this ice wall from our Mortal Kombat sketch, and the cyborg head from our Justice League Masterclass. Most people know Blender for its 3D features, but it can also convert a video file to a different format. You can try importing the clip into Blender, setting the project settings to match your footage, and then export it as an image sequence to be brought into HitFilm. If you haven't already, be sure to check out Blender, because it's an amazing piece of software, and it's free! Check out these other videos to learn more about using Blender with HitFilm. Remember to subscribe for more videos like this, and be sure to give this video a like. See you next time!